Hi, this topical talk's gonna show you how to play Spotify music and Spotify playlist music on Discord. Follow these steps to easily play your Spotify on your Discord server. First of all, we want to add a bot to our server. To do that, on your browser, type here pancake.gg. And you will directly jump into the bot website, and we are going to use this pancake bot. Once you are here, just click on invite bot, and now select the server where you want to add the bot and click on authorize and ensure that you are not a robot. Once the bot added to your server, go to your Discord and go to the server and make sure the pancake bot has been added. Now, go to your Spotify and, for example, I want to play this Spotify song to my Discord. So here's some clicking on this three dot, clicking on share and copying song link. Once done, go to your Discord server and first of all, you have to join into a voice channel. Once you are in a voice channel, now simply type this command P exclamation mark play and give a space and paste the Spotify song link and hit enter, and the music is playing now. To increase the music volume, come to the voice channel section and right click on pancake, and here you can increase the music volume. Now to stop playing the music, type this command P exclamation mark stop and send this command to stop playing the music. This is how we can play a single Spotify music on Discord. And now let's play a playlist. So go to your Spotify again, and for example, I want to play this playlist. So click on this three dot, click on share and copy the playlist link. Once done, go to your Discord server again, join a voice channel and type this command P exclamation mark play space paste the Spotify playlist link and hit enter. And here we can see the playlist has been embedded to my Spotify. Right click on pancake and you can increase the volume. And here we can see the music is playing from the Spotify playlist. So this is how we can do it. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.